40. And third place overall, Madeline Beaupre in 22 minutes. Lewis Chamberlain, 1843. Lewis.
Lewis? Thank you.
Everybody, when they come up and accept their award, turn around to the clock just so they get the photos. In second place, Cameron Neto. A little bit. Good job, Cameron. He's right on the heels of the middle.
Thank you.
And in first place, main rowdy, Aaron Chalet, 1635. Good job, Aaron. Female Masters goes to Julie Smythe, 2208. Julie. Good job, Julie. First male Masters, Michael Deinhardt, 1948. Female veteran is Lori Bjorn, 2543. Lori. And our first male veteran, something that's pretty cool, most of us, Jimmy Toulouse, plays Sam Lennon Rose in 24-39. Sam Hill. And first place finisher, Chris Pepin, 20-32. Female age group winners, 30-34. Third place, Jan Vanderberg, 29-06. many runners in the female 60 to 64. The male age group 60 to 64. Third place is Bill Bickerson.
Oh,
at 37-34. Good job, Bill. Take it back now. Second place, Don Euchre, 34-21. Don, stick around. First place, Alan Jeunesse, 28-57. All right, good job. All right, good. Now we got the female age group, 65 to 69. The second place, Elaine Richard.
All right.
Same thing for the male age, 65 to 69. And just the first and second for the male as well. Second place will be Dennis Beckwith, 36-22. And first is Mike Brooks, 30-42. And female age group, 70 to 99. We only had one runner, but she was out there all the time. Polly Keniston, 29-09. Shows that she can compete. Stand up, Polly. And the male age group, 70-99, they're three. And third is Robbie Jolliffer, 32-57. Bob Jolliffer here. That's it for the award.